There's a reason people scream when they see a shark. It's the fear of the bite.
They're pigs. Pigs get slaughtered. The next guy's gonna walk in here and get my money, and he'll get rich, but not you. Take the money, you crazy chickens.
On Shark Tank, Kevin O'Leary is the bully in the proverbial black hat. It fits him to a T, and he knows it.
What you see is what you get.
I've forgotten about this guy already. Bring on the next deal. I'm here to make money.
Well, people say I'm mean, but I really believe this. I tell the truth. I really tell the truth.
Yeah, you tell it, but you tell it brutally.
Well, what do you think happens in the real world? If you think I'm tough, I'm boot camp for the war they're going to go into when they try and run a business.
But do you have to be so mean about it?
You know, I've got a bad rap for that. I couldn't care less.
O'Leary has two things most people don't: a ton of money and a desire to bankroll the dreams of entrepreneurs. People like Jeff Cohen, who dove into the Shark Tank peddling a guitar with a collapsible neck.
They fold in half.
Kevin seems to be a guy that doesn't like to lose. When he decides he wants something,
bring that over here.
He wants it.
But he didn't get it. Cohen felt Kevin's proposal came with too many strings attached.
I don't accept the deal that's on the table.
You're dead to me when you say no to my deal. You're dead.
In typical O'Leary fashion, there was no goodbye hug.
That is a human tragedy, and he's teaching his son that. It's a crime. He should be arrested.
You can't help as you watch Kevin O'Leary on Shark Tank and wonder, is this all an act? This bullying?
It's not an act. And I think of myself as the merchant of truth. I really do.
Daughter calls you up and says, Daddy, you know, I'm in terrible trouble. You know, I desperately need some money.
The answer is no. Go fix it. Go figure it out.
Figuring it out is what O'Leary does best. Remember the collapsible guitar deal that collapsed? Well, negotiations continued behind the scenes, and the two sides are now in perfect harmony.
I love guitars. I knew that was going to be a hit. I knew it. I just had to get a piece of it. You know, when you really want it, when you really feel it, and you know viscerally it connects, listen to your gut, buy. That's what I say.